What's up, y'all? So sorry that I'm doing this so late. I know I got a few minutes left, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyway. This about a country whipping match that aired on this day 18 years ago on the September 29th, 2003 edition of Monday Night Raw. This was during the Ruthless Aggression era, my second favorite era of the WWE, even though the Attitude era is, was, and always will be the best era in pro wrestling history. This is about a country whipping match between the coach, Jonathan Coachman, and good old JR Jim Ross, determined who will be the commentary team of Monday Night Raw. Will the coach and Al Snow keep their jobs as the commentators of Monday Night Raw? Or will Jerry the King Lawler and JR get their jobs back as the commentators of Monday Night Raw? You're about to find out.
The following contest is a country whipping match, and it is to determine the Raw announcing team. Now, each contestant can use a leather strap, but the only way to win is by pinfall or submission.
See, look, TV 14. See, look, TV 14. Man, we miss those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV 14. Man, let's go, man. Coach running. Coach running again. What you running for, Coach? What you running for?
Coach can't be valuing with the fans when you got a man with a leather strap coming after you. brilliant strategy on the coach. He keeps moving, keeps his distance away from JR. The coach was an All-American in basketball. He's got superior athleticism, but Jolly would time JR. There's no doubt about that. He's a natural athlete. He reminds me of a young Tito Santana. Plenty of speed, plenty of grace. Look at him. Wasting some time there, needing some valuable seconds to catch his breath, to catch himself. JR is out of control, and there's no doubt about that. I mean, JR's been around wrestling for a long time. He actually started the WWE in 93. Look at that. Come on, coach, now take it to him. Take it to him. That's it, man. That's how JR scarred and seared back after he was lit aflame by Kane only months ago.
Damn. Damn. Coach, you ain't trying to tell JR shit. Whatever, coach. I'm trying to see if that's the end. If it is, then yeah, that's the end. Man, that was a good match, though. Brings back so many memories. Looks like the good old JR won that match. Him and Jared the King Lawler got their jobs back as the commentators of Monday Night Raw. Man, that was a good match. And y'all saw the rating of the Monday Night Raw back in the day. TV 14. Missed those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV 14. That's going to do it for my Ruthless Aggression era rant, reminiscing 18 years of a country whipping match between the coach and JR from the September 29, 2003 edition of Monday Night Raw. If you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Ruthless Aggression Era rant. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. Since it's already midnight and it's already Thursday, I'll catch you later on today, celebrating the 45th birthday of Sheik Luch from the Locks and reminiscing 22 years of a WWF Championship match between Triple H and the late British Bulldog, with The Rock as the special guest referee from the September 30th, 1999 edition of SmackDown. Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace.